Daniels also set his fastest run for the day, 89.87. In his three runs, he's dropped 4 seconds. Jim Sharples in the Nissan 180SX. That was Jim's fastest today at 51.31.